Skywatch Media News for January the 21st, 2020. Just recently, a large meteor fireball penetrated the atmosphere above Puerto Rico. The disintegration of the daylight space rock was so immense that it was immediately captured by the NOAA satellite at around 4:30 p.m. Eastern Standard Time on January the 17th. Islanders were amazed and at the same moment were speculating as to whether this celestial event was a sign that another big quake was on its way. The already disaster-stricken island is experiencing unprecedented earthquake swarms in the past few weeks, and so it is quite understandable that a bright fireball exploding across the sky would spark fears and speculation among island residents on whether this most recent event is a bad omen. Sightings of the meteor blast took place from San Juan and across much of Puerto Rico. According to astronomers, fireballs of this intensity are a rare event. Some observers have indicated that this celestial body may have measured the length of a car. Many also reported hearing a loud booming noise as the meteor was streaking across the sky. Puerto Rico is experiencing a sequence of strong earthquakes since December of last year, and the swarm of earthquakes is continuing into the new year. Furthermore, residents are still struggling from Hurricane Maria, which devastated the island back in the year 2017. With so many catastrophes in such short order, the trauma from the meteor blast must have been unnerving. Just prior to the Puerto Rico fireball on January the 16th, shortly before midnight, a huge fireball blazed across Florida's Sun Coast. Dozens of onlookers described what looked like a comet with a tail moving horizontally through the sky. If you look to the upper right, you will see the fireball as it moves distinctly across the sky. According to the American Meteor Society, there were at least 25 reported sightings of the fireball across the Sun Coast, and as far away as Georgia and Alabama. There has been no official word as to whether the sighting was a meteor or some other object burning up in the atmosphere. January has been a very active month for meteor and fireball sightings across the world. On January the 6th, a very bright meteor fireball illuminated the sky over Poland and Germany. The video shows the fireball illumination from various angles. In Madison, Wisconsin, rooftop cameras captured yet another meteor soaring through the nighttime sky on January the 7th. This is not the first time that these cameras have captured an incoming meteor. Back in November of 2019, another meteor was captured streaking across the sky from this exact location. A bright and long-lasting fireball was witnessed over northern Italy on the very first evening of the New Year. According to the American Meteor Society, dozens of witnesses reported the brilliant fireball. The meteoroid fragmented over Modena province, where two pieces of the meteorite were retrieved on January the 4th. The entry speed of the meteoroid was calculated to be nearly 27,000 miles per hour. Trajectory analysis indicated that the space rock originated from the asteroid belt. A fireball was sighted by dozens of witnesses scurrying across the sky over the island of Cyprus on the evening of January 21st. The object, which displayed green and blue flashes of light, is believed to be a meteoroid as it entered the atmosphere at a very close distance to the Earth's surface. According to the Cypriot Astronomy Organization, citing witnesses, a similar incident occurred on the Greek island of Aegina on January the 19th, when fishermen saw a light object heading towards the island at a dizzying speed, with a deafening noise followed by the sighting. According to the testimonies, the intense object had a green glow and a long tail. The Earth has been experiencing a notable period of fireball and meteoroid events. According to the American Meteor Society, since the year 2005, there have been nearly 155,000 fireball reports from 184 countries around the world. This means that on average, there have been more than 11,000 sightings per year over a 14-year period. Not only has there been more fireball sightings on Earth, but there has also been more significant asteroid events greater than 1 kiloton. Furthermore, the number of near-Earth objects has increased dramatically within the same time period. It almost seems as if the Earth is entering into some sort of hot spot in our solar system. If we plot a graph of meteor fireball incidents over time, the graph rises sharply beginning in the year 2012. It continues rising steeply upwards through the year 2019. The present meteor wave is showing no signs of peaking, leading to the likelihood of larger and more frequent meteor and fireball events in the year 2020. The wave of meteor and fireball events has been accompanied by phenomena such as loud noises, seismic vibrations, and strange glows in the sky. As I look upwards to the heavens, I am reminded of the inspiring quote from Leonardo da Vinci. "Once you have tasted the taste of sky, you will forever look up." May we all continue to look to the sky in these times. Thanks for watching.